Hello YouTube, this is Matt, me now for Tank. Bit of a sad day in the tank today. Me fuzzy lionfish, which I've been speaking to Reef Girl about, saying how much I love him and he's fantastic. See his venomous spike sticking out there. Ooh. He's going, as you can see, he's in a bag. He's ready to go. He had a mistake with me clownfish, female clownfish, the other month. They both went for the same live river shrimp. Their clownfish ended up halfway down inside the lionfish. Scared them, he spat it out, and she's doing fine now. They were a bit cagey when it came to feeding them, but you know, that's to be expected. I wouldn't like them to bite me either, but I've just bought four little green gromers to, you know, to the swim area in the tank look a bit better. And as soon as I put them in there, they were swimming around happily. He came flying out his rock, lunged at one of them, pinned them down on the sand, and as you can see, the one that's closest to the sand isn't very happy. So I'm not putting up with my lionfish attacking little fish, because I do want a nice little friendly tank. So unfortunately, after 2.5 years of feeding him, he's going. He was only 1 inch big when I got him. He's about 3 inches, maybe 4 inches now. Feeds well, live bait, frozen bait, and obviously live fishies, but unfortunately he's a goner. I'm gonna have to get rid of him, giving him to one of my local fish shops. I've got a few there, so there we go. Never mind. Goodbye lionfish, ciao.